The 303 was initially designed to replicate a bass guitar, but due to its unrealistic sound, it was dismissed by producers upon its release in 1984. That was until artists like Future began experimenting with them, discovering their unique potential as the missing ingredient of house music. The ability to alter the 303's filters during a sequence created a hypnotic, evolving feel that worked perfectly with an 808 or a 909 drum machine.
And that was the birth of acid right there.